In the morning, I rise with the sun and pop wood a beaver couldn't bite through.
My girlfriend is next to me like the teddy bear I always wanted.
The kind with holes.
And I'm poking her in the back.
Like, hey, look who caught the early worm.
Instead, she looks impatiently at her watch.
Like she doesn't have the time or the hands to stroke my clock.
She abandons me
to go make a living. I mean, who is going to talk my slug? Bye, bye, honey. I love you.
Immediately, shut the blinds.
Slam the deadbolt, drop my pants, bunny whop and duck
hop to the laptop. The girlfriend's gonna be gone for a couple of hours.
And ain't nothing a crime if it can be washed off in the shower, oh yeah.
I got a date with me, myself, and my little friend tonight.
My mind's in the gutter and it's time to flush the pipe.
It's the sound of one hand clapping, the endless handshake.
I'm gonna type in the password to open up the vault to my
Spank. I take my power tool, oil it up, and work it. Cover her computer in saran wrap so her hard drive won't short circuit.
I bust out with my proudest invention, a microwaved cantaloupe with a hole drilled in it. I call her my supermarket slut, my gutter ball.
Called lying or cheating when
there's nothing to tell.
This is the Han Solo flight with me, a website, a bottle of lube, and DSL.
The melons gripping my gristle, rigor mortis stiff to a fantasy of digging up Betty Page and throwing her up in the mix.
For the next half hour, I look like I just caught a fish. I'm the peeping Tom in the vixen pit. Tiny containers purring at the white snake, whipping up a batch of testicle milkshake.
This is like Revenge of the Nerds in 3D. It's like I'm back in high school, but every cheerleader is cheering. Just for me, double D's bobbing and bouncing on the world's biggest trampoline. And there ain't no felony on fantasy. There's no Y to the X. I'm out for porn rated Z.
This is the History Channel of all my wet dreams.
Shit, and the Spank Bank, even an amputee couldn't keep their phantom limbs off me. Oh yeah, baby, it's Thanksgiving and I got your gravy.
My pigtail babysitter, I was 13.
My Bible study teacher, Miss Green.
Catholic schoolgirl.
Midgets.
Midwestern girl.
Suicidegirls.com.
And I was about to spark the sharper.
And the cantaloupe was gonna get a creamy center. The
finish line was in sight.
But she came. She came.
Early.
When I thought she'd be late.
There was a key in the lock and before I could stop. I was caught in the act.
A noose around my neck with no one to cut me slack.
Her Care Bear with his dick in his hand like a slug drowned in KY.
Her little leprechaun, balls deep in produce.
And I'm glad she didn't have a camera.
But she still flashed on me with the, what the fuck is my Mac doing covered in saran wrap?
What the fuck is that?
Well, I answered.
It's black dicks, white chicks, beast, Asian pink taco, gangbang galleries, just mud upon sluts with butts against wild pumpkins and basketballs.com.
It's a cantaloupe? But it's not what you think! I was just enjoying the fruits of my labor.
I was just blowing off steam!
Just throwing scraps of meat to the lion in my loins. Pornography is a mere snack before the feast. Call me a dog, but every canine was born to tug at his leash. Massaging my man, which is the only way I can find peace.
But she cracked the pussy whip and said,
is this what you want? No, this isn't what I wanted, baby. Watermelons weren't in season.
I was just warming up my hot dog for your type,
bud. Just getting the mayo hot for the fur burger.
Hey, at least I didn't go to my ex for raunchier sex.
Or try to suck my own cock again, endangering my fragile neck.
I've seen millions of generations of Filipinos
and Scottish bastards die in Kleenex. It's a scientific fact. My sperm count doubles every 3 days.
Not every ejaculation deserves
a name.
Why your good vibrations
so empowering
and mine an act of shame?
Yeah, what he said.
But just like a fluffer, I blew it and said, baby, if it means that much to you, I would give up all my porn.
Whoa, no need to get that dramatic. I mean, even if you took away all my tapes, I'd just go old school and whip it to the Naked Natives and National Geographic.
It's a fantasy. Reality is your loving face nestled against my chest. A life of commitment behind the white picket fence.
Skinning the salami is an appetizer, but your rump roast is the main dish. No. With every load I blow, I also blow you a kiss.
All right. I don't have an excuse, but you're the muse of my self-abuse. A masterpiece portrait in my carnal collection. I would tattoo your vagina on my hand to let you know I'm eternally faithful with every erection. So don't get mad.
Don't point an accusatory finger on what could be a helping hand. All right, enough of this fronting. You know you're freakier than me. Shit! We both masturbate to Angelina Jolie. I know you got a little vibrator in your glove box. Then you get out to that little fantasy of Russell Crowe and Denzel Washington tag teaming you in handcuffs.
But just like a circumcision,
she cuts me short and says, enough!
Just do not come on my workstation.
And listen, fruit fucker, produce has pesticides, so you kind of might want to think about cancer of the dick. But today,
I'm pulling right in your spank bank. Whatever you do by yourself, do it.
But if I'm a little head of your mental harem, I think you need to bring home the bacon and prove it.
I'm so glad we reached this understanding.
I'm going to eat your pussy like cotton candy.
I kneel before her and unroll the red carpet of my tongue.
For she is my queen and the ruler of kingdom come.
Because even though there's a million women in my head,
when I wake from my wet dreams,
all I want is one.